The Nigeria Center for Disease Control, NCDC, has confirmed 417 new cases of the coronavirus in the country, bringing the total number of infections to 49,485. The NCDC announced this on Monday. According to it, two deaths were recorded in the country. The NCDC said that till date, 49,485 cases have been confirmed, 36,834 cases have been discharged, and 977 deaths have been recorded in 36 states and the Federal Capital Territory. It stated that 417 new cases were reported from 17 states across the country, spread as follows: Lagos with 207 new cases, the highest for the day, with Kaduna 44 cases, Ondo State with 38, Abia with 28, Anambra with 21 cases, and Plateau State with 20, Bauchi with 13, Oyo 9, Ebonyi State with 9 cases also, Delta and Edo both with 7 cases, Enugu with 6, Niger 3, Gombe 2, Ogun and FCT, and of course Kano State all with 1 case each.